These superstars came here looking to put each other to the ultimate test and find out once and for all who the superior athlete is.
And let me tell you, when you're battered and bruised, every minute on that clock can feel like an eternity. This match is as mentally demanding as it is physically.
From behind, German suplex. Knees up. Got the knees up just in time.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Going right to the kidneys.
Golly. Knees up. Saw it coming and was laying in wait.
Kick right on point. Up to the top rope now.
Off the top.
Gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Corey, we know that it takes a tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Ironman match, but I assume it takes more than that.
No, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of heart and desire to be victorious here, so just
absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it. Oh, into a power bomb.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. Oh, man.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
But she's just gonna have to put up with it. Submission matches are all about testing your pain threshold.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing. Left arm trapped, wriggles free. Nicely done.
Big boot.
Jeez.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Kick to the stomach. Puts an end to that.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Evades the attack.
Up and... Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. And now thrown back into the ring. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a
She's in the bear hug. She could be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it.
Tap out, save your body, you can always fight.
The bear hug cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
She gonna tap?
In the bear hug, trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl.
Uh-oh, blocked it. The knees up could provide a huge turnaround. Taking this to the floor. She's sent back in under the ropes. And now she's looking to go top rope.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Up high. Cross body.
Body lock applied. Squeezing all the breath out of their opponent.
She's taking things to ringside. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, no. Come on. Don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
And she has been taking hit after hit in this one.
She is being taken into the deep waters here. A point on the board.
She has scored a fall late in the match.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, could be down a fall.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. She gets the score late in the match.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Attacking the knee. And there she's dealing out even more damage.
She had the advantage here.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Chance to get back into this match.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Ooh. Oh, man.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Colliding with a barricade.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Out of the way in time.
Textbook side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Teeing off.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Knee to the face.
And oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Heading back to the ring.
A bear hug. Squeezing the front. And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go. She gets the late score.
Submission.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
Caught the stirring impact.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Uh-oh. She needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle from here.
I don't think she can do it. She can't hang on.
Nice escape.
Whoa. And the bear hug, trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around, boom, DDT.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
And she's taking a heavy dose of damage tonight.
You have to imagine. She can't tough things out for much longer.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of her.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
Late in the match, she scores a fall.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the mush.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Now, her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Oh. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now. She's taken command of the situation.
Oh, right in the arm.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Well scattered reversal there.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Uh-oh.
Fought back with a punch to the gut. Hammer can cause some serious damage.
Driven into the barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
The starving impact.
Oh, round and round we go.
Yikes. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Sling Blade, followed up with a basement drop kick. Everything's going against her now.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, God.
She anticipated that one.
Holy meet the barricade.
Just broken something.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
What a forearm!
And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots.
God, through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here is your winner, Billy.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.